You're watching the Hallmark Channel. Up next, it's our annual Mother's Day game show.
That's right. It's time for Come Do a Game Show with Your Mom. It'll be fun. Yes, it will. And here's your host and mom extraordinaire, Joanne Pendak.
Mother's Day, welcome to the game. This is the show where three contestants, a.k.a. my kids, prove how well they know their mom. Hi, guys.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
I don't want to be here.
Yes, you do. It's fun. It's fun. Okay, as always, I let my kids pick what prizes they wanted to play for. Let's find out what they are. Michael?
If I win, you have to stop sending me recommendations from Angie's List.
Ooh, tough prize right out the gate. Okay. Jeremy, what do you got?
If I win, you have to let me get ear gauges.
Oh, Jeremy, no. Oh, please, God, no. You have such beautiful ears. Why? Finally, my baby girl, Trish.
Mom, I love you, but if I win, you have to delete your Facebook.
Honey, I can't do that. That's my window into your world. Okay, it's time for the first round. Contestants, who's that gal I like?
Aidy Falco.
Yes, yes. I love Dr. Jackie, she's the best. So real. Okay, next question. Who in Hollywood do I think is gay?
Everyone?
Yes, yes, if you're a good actor, you might be gay, go them! Next up, what's the worst thing that happened to me all year?
When we went to the movies and popcorn was $11.
Yes, it's robbery, that's robbery. That's the end of round one. Let's go to our judges, a.k.a. my neighbor Linda, to see how you're all doing.
Hey, they are doing well, and it warms my heart.
Linda is doing much better. Her doctor said that it's important that she be around people and learning right now. All right, time for round two. These are for double points. Here we go. Which of these emails did I send you all last week? We got AIDS making a comeback among whites, Uncle Dick passed, or Ford, celery salad.
All of them?
That is correct. I did. This next question's a picture. Okay, we got Michael in front of the Eiffel Tower. He's pointing right to the tower, and his caption says Eiffel Tower. So the question is about Linda over there. What did Linda comment on that photo?
Looks fun. Where is this?
I could not figure it out.
Oh, Linda. All right, next question. Which race of fellas did your father insult while we were eating at a Chinese restaurant?
I feel like it should be Chinese, but I'm gonna say Indians.
Ding, 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 yes. He said our waiter looked like that Slumdog Millionaire. Okay, speaking of your dad, it's time for a quick dad round. Let's bring him out.
All right, hey guys, your question is, how you doing? You doing good?
Yeah.
All right, kid, here's your mother.
Love you, babe. You know, your dad just had hemorrhoid surgery. It's very painful. That's what happens. That's why you don't push, okay? If it's not happening, you get up, you come back later. Try it again. Okay, time for our final lightning round. What'd she just do? I'm gonna show you pictures of my friends. You tell me what they just did, capiche? Okay, first up we got Bunny. What did Bunny just do?
Didn't say hi to you at Safeway.
Yes. Bitch. We got Brenda. What Brenda just do?
She knows what she did.
Yeah, she certainly does. Okay, we got Karen. What Karen just do?
Put cameras in her garage because she keeps getting robbed.
Yeah, and she's not even rich. I don't know. Pat. What did Pat just do?
She slept with Jeremy.
What? Jeremy!
What can I say, Mom? She's a very determined woman.
Good. Okay, well, you know what? You're 18. She's very attractive, so I guess have at it. Okay, and that's all the time we have. We're all winners because we're all together. I'm Joanne Pendak. I'm saying happy Mother's Day. Come give your mom a kiss. Come on. Get over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.